Now it's about time to compute the derivative of the exponential function. We already know one value. The derivative of the exponential function at x equals 0 is 1, because the slope of the tangent line is 1, which was our definition of the exponential function. Everything else can be derived from that with the help of this equation. E to the power of x plus h equals e to the power of x times e to the power of h. This looks rather simple, but this is the key to compute the derivative for every x. Let's say h is a number close to 0. Then e to the h describes this part of the curve, of the graph, that is, of the exponential function. E to the power of x plus h describes some other part of that graph, one that's centered around the value of x. Now this equation tells us that we can use the green part of that graph, magnify it by e to the power of x, and get the red part of that graph. Of course, the same thing would happen to the slope triangle here, which means the slope increases by a factor of e to the power of x. We do know that the slope at the origin is 1, so this slope has to be e to the power of x times 1. It's the exponential function itself again. This is a fundamental result. The derivative of e to the power of x with respect to x equals e to the power of x. The exponential function, the exponential function, I should be saying, is its own derivative.